Give me five, it's a vibe. In the hood like drive-bys. I ain't talking, waving hands when I'm in Dubai, bye. With the people that I love, rep them till I die. And I'm fly, when you fly, they get you the side eye. Ooh. I just hit the plug, about to buy a pound. Bendy on my moon boots, higher ground. Pistol on my lap when I ride around. People I could trust when I'm not around. Loco, I go loco. Took a auto, no Grammy, still a gold.
So I'm going to the dentist to get me some braces. This has been a long time coming. I'm nervous, but I'm excited to see where this journey takes me. You're gonna see how braces transform these teeth, to see how they're gonna make it look. I can't wait.
They tell me I should fix my grill cause I got money now. I ain't gonna sit around in front like I ain't thought about it. A perfect smile is more appealing, but it's funny how this crooked, look at how far I done got without it. I keep my twisted grill just to show the kids it's real. We ain't picture perfect, but we worth the picture still. I got smart, I got rich, and I got still. And they all look like my eyebrows, thick as hell. Love yourself, girl, or nobody will. Though you a woman, I don't know how you deal with all the pressure to look impressive and go out in heels.
Alright, so Maisha, what is your biggest fear of having braces?
My teeth getting straight and then want somebody knocking my front teeth off.
So today officially makes 1 month that I've been in braces. I'm on my way to the orthodontist to get my braces tightened. I can see a little bit changing, so I'm excited about that. So, this is how they look. I don't know if y'all can see them. They came down a little bit, and like my little gap on the side is closing a little bit. So I'm excited. I'm gonna keep y'all updated. Month one, we down 1 month. What's going on? We down 1 month. What's going on?
Get not what you packing. Take it from a man that loves what you got. The baby girl, you a star. Don't let him tell you.
I just left out, and I got blue again, but I got a different color blue. And I come back July 15th. I gotta come back and get I forgot what it's called. Something inserted to like stop my tongue from like, you know, like that. I talk with my tongue, so she gotta put something in there. And stop me from talking with my tongue, but they changed my wires and you know my rubber band. Here we go. See y'all. So today is July 15th, which means we're down 2 months, and it's a big difference. This gap closed some more, right here, it closed some more. And my teeth came down some more. The top, we going to get the thing put in my mouth. We down 2 months. Y'all ready?
Seem like half the race is either on probation or in jail. Wonder why we inhale, cause we inhale already. I ask if my skin pale, would I then sell like Eminem or Dale? But one more time for the veil, and fuck all of that beef. Let's make a meal. Hey, officer, man, we don't want nobody getting killed. Just open up that cell, let my brother out of jail. I got my
show. As y'all see, I just got this rake. That's what it's called, a rake put in my mouth. And I'm talking funny now. But she put it in there to keep my tongue in the back of my mouth. So that. So that my tongue won't like bother my teeth. She said I can shop regular, but it don't seem like I'm gonna be shopping regular. But I go back August 28th and I get my teeth cleaned August 27th. So, y'all in August. Not the teeth be showing now when I talk. Not the coming down. Not they be touching, hopefully by October. Today is August 28th, which is teeth cleaning day. I go to the orthodontist tomorrow, but I get my teeth cleaned today. Got a few peasants with me because they bullied me into taking them the Best Buy first. So this peasant in the back can become a part of the AirPod squad. And after that, I'm going to my appointments. See y'all when I get there. All right, so now that I dropped the boys off, I'm here at my appointment and I'm excited. I just had some Chick-fil-A, so, and I left my mouth nice and dirty for her, so she could do her job good and work hard for her money. It's like, she do a good job, that's why I came to her. And besides, like she a hygienist who bakes, like she owns her own bakery. So I'm a, even though she do a good job, I'ma pretend like she hurt me at the end, and I'ma tell her like she can make it up to me by giving me some baked goods. So hopefully it'll work or whatever. I'ma for her Instagram name, so y'all can follow her page. Her oh my god, they so good, so good. My teeth is clean, but it felt so good. I was falling asleep in the chair, so I didn't even get to pretend to act like she was hurting me. But guess what I got anyway? She still gave me a treat, even though I ain't pretend, because it felt so good. I was falling asleep in the chair. So next up is my appointment and getting these black rubber bands off tomorrow. Girl is back, baby, with the blue rubber band, shorty. She pulled my rake down, as y'all can see, but I ain't talking funny because I'm already used to it. So, but I didn't record it because I didn't know she was gonna do it. But even though she repositioned it, I'm glad I ain't talking funny. But your girl got her I got my blue rubber bands back, and the next time I come, I'm getting power chains. Hey, I come back October the 5th. See y'all next. So, it's been 4 months since I've been in braces. If y'all noticed right throughout the video, I never would show this side because this gap looked like a missing tooth was right there. So I cheated y'all out of the journey a little bit, but I gladly show y'all this side now. Yes, and I'm so mad because y'all know this my rake. My sister was talking to me yesterday. She gonna say it looked like 3 paper clips. Now I can't unsee it. Y'all know what today is. I'm tired, sleepy, and the only thing I hope she do is take this rake out of my mouth today. She don't take this rake out of my mouth, I'ma be mad. She told me 1 month, I did that. She told me 2 months, I did that. I want it out. Love Dr. A to death, but I want this thing out. So, see y'all when I leave out to show y'all my power chain. So I just left out. I did get my power chains, but I only got them on the top and not the bottom. See?
But what else do y'all see? I still got this thing, rake, in my mouth. So, she definitely tricked me. But before I got it, she told me I was only going to need it for 1 month. Then she was like, let's try for 2 months. And so, now she didn't even say let's do 3 months. She just was like, she wanted me to leave it at. However, she did compromise with me. She made it removable. So now, whenever I'm eating, I'll be able to take it out. But she definitely wants me to wear it all day, and especially at night when I'm sleeping. So, I'm happy about that. And the next time I come back is November 13th. So we're down. I don't even know how many months we down. I ain't even keeping up no more. I'm tired and I'm ready to go lay down. See y'all November 13th.
It's crazy because I just got finished brushing my teeth, right? Well, it's not crazy that I just got finished brushing my teeth because I always brush my teeth. The crazy part is I still brush my teeth like I got my old teeth. Like, so, y'all know in the beginning of this video, like, my teeth is, like, up, right? So, every time I go to brush my teeth, right, I go up and I hit my gums before I hit my teeth. And it'd be so crazy. And I'd be like, I got to snap into reality, like, oh, snap, no, the teeth down now. Because, like, go, they really down. Like, they really down, like. I can't even stick my finger in here no more like I used to. Like, yo, the gap is really closed. Like, and then this little open space is ready to be done us. Like, that's crazy. Getting my wires changed. I'm gonna get black instead of blue this time. And I think I messed my rake up. I won't know for sure. They might take it from me. I'ma see what they say. Take it to the lab to get it fixed. I hope I ain't mess it up too bad. I usually try to be cute when I make these videos for y'all, but excuse the top of my hair, I'm natural, and I had this hairstyle in for a little bit, so my hair is like fizzing up, and I don't like to put too much heat on it, but that's not what we're here for. What we're here for is to talk about my braces. I got black this time. This is my second time getting black because, you know, I don't want to, like, overdo the blue. Blue is my favorite color. I can never get tired of it, but when they get old on the braces, it don't look the same, and I just be mad. But I had to go get me something to eat real quick because the pain that's about to kick in is not going to be a game, okay? But yeah, so we down. I think I've been in braces for 6 months. I got them in May. It's now November, so I think it's been 6 months. Yeah, so I think it's been like 6 months. I started in May, and I go back December the 23rd. Oh, I'm so hungry, y'all. Because I ain't eat all day yesterday. I don't know why. And then this morning, I waited till I came into the thing. But the next time I go, they're going to do the rubber band. The rubber band is like the one that... Let me show y'all. So, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's like this little bracket right here, and then this little bracket right here. It got these little hooks on there, so they're gonna hook the rubber bands to them to make my teeth go like that. Cause, like, you can see how my teeth is bent, so they want them to touch. So,
the rubber bands is going to like move them forward.
Move them forward. So I'm going to show you how they is. And I'm going to show you what the rubber band's supposed to do. So they like this. And then the rubber band's supposed to be like this. And so, you know, so they could touch and stuff. And be like lined up or whatever. So, see y'all December the 23rd.
Excuse my hair. It's the lure. The products in it is like making it look all frizzy and all that. But today is December the 23rd. And I'm going to get my rubber bands put on my way to the orthodontist. And so, yeah. We, what, 6 months, 7 months down? I don't know, but I ain't doing all that talking like I was doing when I first got them. Like, I ain't even pressed no more. And I don't want this video to be real, real long about a whole bunch of nothing, so... We're going to get to the orthodontist, get these rubber bands put on, and it's going to be what it's going to be. And yeah.
So, like, taking it in and out. That skin going, girl. That's right. Okay. Go off. That's glowy skin.
But, you know, I'm working out right here, so.
It's okay. They ain't see that. You ain't had to tell them.
You're right.
See, that ain't none of their business. Like,
yeah. People don't see something I had to
worry about. That ain't none of their business. They see that glow. You got your superpowers. Like, your superpowers shining right through your forehead. All
right. So. Mm-hmm.
How to take them out and then okay. Make them, you put them back in. Okay. And then take the hat. Okay, they go out easy. Okay.
So, you're right, it's gonna go on here. Mm-hmm.
So that's how you get the hell on
there. Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna take it to the back, too. Mm-hmm. And oh, there you go. You know what? Maybe that's the order. It doesn't matter where you start.
I'll start right here. Mm-hmm.
And then it's gonna go on this,
too. Just
suck
it, right? Mm-hmm. Right there. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I want
to take it out
with the
help.
Alright.
You want me to hold it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, guys.
Oh, you can't take it out with the hose.
Yeah,
alright, so we put it on there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I
can't feel
that.
Can you feel that very last breath that I said with the tongue? Mm-hmm. If you can feel it, that's all that matters, really.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can feel that.
It's, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, so. Mm-mm.
So, on that, I think it's stretching it really.
Oh.
Like, okay, good. Now get all the way back there.
Mm-hmm.
And use your finger to get it in. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, okay. Oh, that was easy.
Yeah,
because
you're trying to stretch it back there. Okay. As long as it gets back there on the first piece.
And then they go on the second one.
Mm-hmm.
And then.
Wait, did it get on there?
Mm-hmm.
Let me see.
Mm-hmm. And then.
Okay.
And okay, and then I do it at the top, like.
Mm-hmm. You got it on the wrong one on the top.
Okay, so I got something on the second one. Okay.
Or the first one. First one going in. You can use your finger, yeah. Go ahead.
Okay.
Let me see. Make sure you take it off this one. Okay. This one, you want to make it look like a triangle. Okay. There you go. Perfect.
Hey.
Okay. We got that, so now let's do the other side.
I
feel like it would be much easier.
Cause she said it's just one, two, and then three.
Yeah, where's the helper? Do you want
right.
The helper? You don't have to use the helper.
Yeah, let me use it. I'm going to use it. I wish she would have gave me a blue helper.
You want a blue one?
I did. Oh, yeah.
Get the blue helper. Get the blue helper. See, this is blue. Is blue is blue to me. Blue my favorite color too. Thank you. Start at the top, and then
there you go.
All right, so this side, this one gonna be easy.
Yeah, this one's gonna be more easy.
This side is the first one at the top.
The first one going in.
So I know it goes all the way in the back, the second one at the front, and then the first one at the top. Mm-hmm. All right.
You know what your canines are?
These.
The canines, yep. The pointy ones.
Uh-huh. They're not pointy no more.
This one's pointy. Let me see.
No, they was real pointy when I first got them.
They're real pointy? Okay,
yeah.
Well, now they're still pointy. They're still pointy.
Yeah.
Just remember
your canine.
So
it'll go on your canine on top. So basically, when you put your band,
it's going on both canines on the top.
And the canine on this side.
Mm-hmm.
The one, the premolar. But it doesn't go on the canine on this one.
Okay.
It goes on the canine.
Okay. I sure
remember. Yeah. You got
videos, girl.
Yep, I got it. I can't wait
till
they start touching.
What?
My teeth.
What? When you bite down, it doesn't. You don't. Right.
Yeah, it don't touch. Yeah, because like, and then this part didn't come all the way down like how this side is. This one not like. I did it.
And I'm putting a helper in your bag, okay?
Thank you.
Helper?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm
going to
Okay, so how many times I got to change these?
3 to 4,
preferably
4 times a day.
So basically, every time I eat.
Yeah, after breakfast, after lunch, after dinner, and we eat
for the day. Yeah, okay. But do I put it right back in my mouth right after I'm done?
Only time it should be out of your mouth really is when you're eating.
Okay, all right.
So, if you run out of them, you come in and take a test. Or get us a call
mail.
You should. Every time you come in,
see if
we'll ask you
for your license. Okay. Because I'm going to have to use them until, like, the rest of the treatment, right?
Yeah. No. Once your bite is finished, like,
okay.
It depends on the
picture.
It really depends on the
picture. So long as I really wear
them. I know you're going to wear them.
Yeah.
You know you're going to wear them.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to wear them.
Once you're done, when Dr. A says you don't need them anymore, I feel like you're going to say the same thing about the break. It doesn't feel right. I have a test for them. What color are you going to wear?
Blue.
You're going to wear.
Blue.
Okay, we do got blue. We got this one.
Blue. Yeah. Okay. I'll try another blue one. Okay. Or a clear one, too. Yeah, I'll use a clear one. All right, so I'm ready. I'm done.
Alright y'all, so it's been a couple of days since I went, but this is how they look with the rubber bands on in. I'm still in bed. I was supposed to get up, get dressed and all that, make this for y'all, but I don't care enough. Y'all just gonna get it like this. So it's been 6 months and this is part one of my braces journey. So, if you want to see part two, like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notifications bell so you'll be notified when I drop part two. Thank y'all for being on this journey with me, and Let's see where we go.